Hey guys, Modelling Weekly here. Today I'll be fully building and painting the Airfix Bristol Beaufighter TF.X in 172 scale. I'd say it turned out pretty well, so let's begin. The only aftermarket part that I used for this kit was the instrument panel, as the one in the kit was horrendous. All parts were glued with Tamiya extra thin cement and construction began with the cockpit. The seat backs were painted with leather brown. After a gloss varnish coat, I applied a pin wash to bring out the detail in the fuselage. All engine elements were painted with bioco metal colour aluminium. the model was primed with Bioco Grey Surface Primer. This was followed up with a black and white pre-shading coat as per usual. The Beaufighter's underside was painted with Sky Type S, a popular colour used for the undersides of British World War II aircraft. Extra dark sea grey was painted over the top of the aircraft. Unfortunately, the pre-shading wasn't as effective on this side as the underside. I painted the invasion stripes yet again with black and white paint. The width of the stripes totaled to 42mm. All the paint was sealed with a gloss varnish from Humbrol. Microset and Sol was used to apply the decals, as I prefer this technique over the sticky decal fix. Weathering on the exterior was also commenced with a Tamiya pin wash. I added streaking from the machine gun casing outlets using cheap oil paint. With all weathering completed, I sealed it in with a thin down matte varnish to create a semi-satin finish. To increase their strength, the landing gear was fixed with superglue. And so here is the finished model. I really enjoy constructing and painting this one, especially with those invasion stripes. There wasn't any major fit issues, making it an overall nice kit. I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you next time. Bye!